Earlier today, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup deep within the maze. Only he knows its exact position. Now, as Mr. Diggory and Mr. Potter tied for first position, they will be the first to enter the maze, followed by Mr. Crump and Miss Delacour. First person to touch the cup will be the winner. I've instructed the staff to patrol the perimeter. Should at any point a contestant wish to withdraw from the task, he or she need only send up red sparks with their wands. Contestants, get around. Quickly!
In the maze, you'll find no dragons or creatures of the deep. Instead, you'll face something even more challenging. You see, people change in the maze. Oh, find the cup if you can, but be very wary. You could just lose yourselves along the way.
Champions, prepare yourselves.
cloth. Periculum!
Some game, huh?
Some game.
Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Third task of the Triwizard Tournament, Harry must avoid obstacles as he races through a maze against Cedric Diggory and the other Triwizard champions in an effort to be the first to reach the Triwizard Cup.
Thank you.
Together. One, two, three!